I'm going to hand this to you here. All right. Zoe was at our first summer camp about 3 weeks ago.
Hello?
Yeah, we were really close to it there. Okay, go ahead, take it away.
Well, hi, first of all. Well, geez almighty, we made it to the end of the week. Woohoo! But even though we did, I know some are glad because they can leave and boast and show off what they have learned from this wonderful GPS camp. Others, though, are sad because they have to leave behind the friends they have made. But hey, that's what phone numbers are for. I want to thank you, each and every one of you, for coming each and every day this week to learn life-changing experiences. I'm grateful to both Ms. Debbie and Mr. Jeff for letting me come back and be with these wonderful people. Let's start with Nivea. Nivea is nice, she's intriguing. She's has a lot of victories. She likes to earn her way to the top, and she has a lot of accomplishments that she's made. Wow. I've got to know you throughout this wonderful week, and I want you to know one thing, even if you didn't learn anything special, but of course you did. You are beautiful, strong, and have a promising career ahead of you.
Wow.
Now let's go with someone that I've known a very long time, Mr. Special Brandon.
Uh-huh.
Brandon is brave, very much so. He's respectful, he's very awesome, he likes jumping when a ball is sky high, he has big dreams, he's very independent, and sometimes he can be kind of nutty, in the special way that I've known you. And for you, Brandon, never forget the one person who has your back through thick and thin. Now, my Riley, my special girl, is Rosie. She yearns to learn everything there is. She's very loving to her dad. She encourages people. She likes to put up a whole bunch of events. And she's my baby girl.
Hey.
You're acting like you're my mom.
I can get something too, right?
Yeah.
Now, Deborah, Riley's special friend. She is delightful. She's excited. She has a great big visions. She's oh so happy all the time. She's rightful and honest to the end. She's like an apple, whole and ripe. And she's helpful throughout the week. But I also want to thank Ms. Debbie and Mr. Jeff, because Ms. Debbie goes out in all kinds of weather to get us wonderful food. Mr. Jeff is the reason why this program exists. So thank you, and have a good rest of your summer.
Yay!